So ever since we had a presence in, you know, DeSoto County, not only would we build homes, a place where children could be, we also envisioned a central hub, really a place where everybody can come together.
At Palmer Home, we spend a lot of time thinking about and dreaming about how to create what we call restorative environments for our children. And restorative environments are places where children from difficult circumstances feel safe, where they're able to connect with trustworthy adults, and where they're able to be supported in responsive and relationally centered ways. I can't think of a more awesome example of a restorative environment than the Wellness Center. At the Wellness Center, our children will be able to experience the power and the healing nature of play, whether they're on the basketball court or they're in the swimming pool. They'll have access to the therapeutic and educational supports that they need in order to heal and thrive, all in the context of engagement with consistent, supportive, trustworthy adults.
We look at it from a whole child initiative. So we feel like this building will provide the spiritual, emotional, educational, and physical needs of those children that are residents. So that's why we feel like it's important, because it fits within our whole mission of Palmer Home and the care that we give to the children on campus.
The Wellness Center is a building for the children. Finally, they will have a pool. Finally, they will have a gymnasium where they can, you know, exercise, play, whatever, get in out of the rain and the heat. They'll have a school there. All of the counseling services will be provided in the Wellness Center, our counseling suite. For our staff, there's also an administration suite, office space that's designed to help them collaborate, work together. That building is long overdue for us, especially with our campus in Columbus closing and consolidating all of our campus services onto this campus. This building is being built just the right time.
This Wellness Center has always been envisioned to be a part of this campus, and it's taken different forms. The board, in their wisdom, has decided that they need to combine all the components of wellness into one facility. The location of this building is perfect, too. It actually sits on the high ground on the campus, and it really provides the public face for a really private function.
The new Wellness Center helps us as house parents just to be able to provide more for our children. Other resources to come in, the tutors that are going to be able to be there for our children during school time. And I would say just being able to be a community again, just getting all the families together in one central place.
It'll be the meeting place, it'll be the gathering place. It's just going to be one of those areas where our kids will be able to do life with one another, because doing life alone is just plain boring.
I think it is going to become the heart of this campus. We all get to come together and share in this ministry. And the biggest word being wellness.
Very early on, we started sketching out different kinds of plans. What could this Wellness Center be? What could it become? It's exciting because some children will start there, be a part of the Wellness Center story, be a part of the homes, be a part of Palmer Home as we sort of know it. But we're adding certain capabilities, foster care. They will leave that campus at some point, hopefully, and go be with a family, a more permanent family where they can grow. Our transitional care, being able to staff that there, and being able to connect with children and watch them come off the campus but then make their way into either college or into a career. All of that hub not only services the children who are right there in our presence, but it's also going to continue to, you know, create a reach by way of foster care and transitional care.
We know that children from difficult places who've experienced relational hurt and adversity early in life need healthy relationships. And the more healthy relationships that children from hard places have, the better their outcomes. The Wellness Center provides a space for many trustworthy, consistent, and supportive adults to come around and spend time with and engage with and mentor and love on and disciple children from hard places. And it just ensures that their outcomes are more successful in the future.
A lot of these kids don't get the opportunity before they come to Palmer just to be a kid. Some of them have to be the adult. They're coming out of situations that a kid should never have to do. So when you have a place like the Wellness Center, for them just to go be a kid or a teenager, it just changes their life.
We're a placemaking firm, and we love to create places where people can thrive and prosper and grow. Taking on a project that architecturally is a fun project to design and create a place where people will really enjoy to come, it has so much more meaning knowing that we're providing a place where kids can have a home that they might not necessarily have otherwise.
With our board that's worked on it, our construction committee that's worked on it, with our staff that have worked on it, with our donors that have already, you know, given to support it, we certainly cannot be accused of rushing into this.
I think this will be an opportunity for the kids to have the most they can have, the best they can have, in the most incredible way possible.
By partnering with us in the Wellness Center, you're planting a seed that will become deeply rooted and will bear fruit for many years in the lives of the children that we serve.
We would ask that you would pray. We believe that this is an opportunity to serve children in a way that best meets their needs.
Trying to understand the why you give is the biggest thing, because you always hear people say, give to Palmer, but why? Well, you give because of a child like Savannah. You give because of a child like Michael. So you're not just giving to just an organization, you're giving to change lives.
What's really special about the Wellness Center coming together right now is it's a reflection, I think, of the enthusiasm that a lot of people have for the work that we're doing. I think there's a great awareness for the need. And when I talk about the need, it's not just about a wellness center that we need, it's the need that children have for a place like that. We're talking about children who don't have a home. We're talking about children who don't have a community where they get to participate in things like this and be a part of that community. So the need is there. So why now? I think it's about the momentum. I think it's about the resources. I think it's about the enthusiasm about what Palmer Home's doing. And it's about, you know, the leadership of our board, staff, and people who are saying, let's do this, let's do it now, and let's make a statement for the future.